Dear students, so today on 18th of July, I am going to start your class 5 computer third lesson MS Office at a glance. So yesterday we already discussed about that what is MS Office and what from when to when MS Office publish their packages and which one packages used by most of people in today world. And so already we discussed yesterday, okay? So today I am going to discuss on about that applications of Microsoft Office, okay? So what application is in Microsoft Office packages? So today I am going to discuss about. So we people used also be MS Word. So what is MS Word application in Microsoft Office? MS Word is a word processing application. It is used to create, edit and manage document, okay? So MS PowerPoint is a presentation application. It is used for preparation of slides with different text, graphics and animation effects, okay? Then MS Excel is a spreadsheet application. It is used for calculation, analysis and visualization of data. Then MS Access is a database management application. It is used for creating and updating data in the form of tables. Then MS Outlook is an application designed to manage your emails. It helps you to send and receive emails, manage your task schedules and contacts, okay? Then another type of application is in Microsoft Office is that MS Publisher. So what is MS Publisher? MS Publisher is a desktop publishing application. It is used to create publications like office reports, browsers, business cards and newsletters. Another one type of application is in Microsoft Office package is that MS OneNote. So it is a computer program part of MS Office suite that is used to create notes. It includes handwritten or typed notes that can contain tables, pictures and drawings, okay? So today you people learn about and also be read what type of application is in Microsoft Office packages, okay? In later, when school will be reopened, if school will be not reopened, then I will be doing the practical. Then in practical, you will be learned better that what is MS Word, how we work in MS Word, how we work in MS PowerPoint, how we work in MS Excel, Access, Outlook, OneNote, Publisher, etc. Okay, when I will be doing practical, then you will be learned better. Okay, so for today, you people read what application is in MS Office packages, okay? Thank you.